The funny thing is, they did have an easy win. They absolutely destroyed the 49ers this year in the Super Bowl. Brock Purdy played terrible. Christian McCaffrey played terrible. Deebo Samuel, Trent Williams all played terrible. Chiefs won.